Antonio, Texas again. Today we got a brand new boarding train. His name is Bullet. Bullet is an 18-month-old shepherd. He has a little bit of human issues. He doesn't really like humans too much. So that's the reason he has his muzzle on right now. It's for my safety and his. And we're gonna put him through our 2-week boarding train to help him through all of this, make him more obedient, and make him a better dog. Let's see what he's got so far. Bullet, can we sit? Bullet, can we sit? Bullet, can we sit? Okay, no sit. How about down? Bullet, can we down? Down. Down. Bullet, down. Good down, Bullet. Good boy. Good boy. Good boys. Good boys. Bullet, here. Bullet, can you heel? Can you heel? Good. How about this? Heel. Good. Good boy. Okay, all right. How about sit? How about Bullet, sit? Have a sit. Oh, that's down. That's not sit. As you can see, Bullet doesn't have a whole lot of training. But just so you know, Bullet did go through another course. The owner sent him to a 2-week boarding train from a different company. Not going to name the company because that wouldn't be professional. But we are going to fix and make Bullet a better dog here at Off-Leash Canine, San Antonio, Texas. We'll see you in 2 weeks with the transformation of this amazing puppy.
Boy. my name is Lalo, and Bullet's my dog. 18 months old, German Shepherd. And Bill and K9 did real well.
Excellent, thank you.
You're welcome.
He was doing real well. He's doing real well now. Before he was having problems with people coming by, and now he's not nipping at anybody. He can stay by your side and stuff, and he's like a brand new dog.
Great.
Thank you, Bill.
Thank you, guys. Bullet, we're going to miss you, buddy. We're going to miss you. Thanks again, guys.
Thank you.